Welcome back to my gameplay walkthrough for Elden Ring, and I am going deeper into Stormveil Castle. Let's go. Alright, so I went back to the round table hold, spoke to... the all-knowing. Okay.
Apologies, but I've idled long enough. Us fellows.
I did not expect them to come in. Thought I was in the safe zone.
Apologies, but I've idled long. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies, as fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
Guess that's it. Okay, grab that. So this is GODRICK. Okay, here she is. Not yet. I won't fight GODRICK just yet. Still have a couple of things to find. It's crazy because it set me up. That's leading to a mini shortcut. Bro, you gotta be shitting me. Hitting me. over here. There's someone to fight. Somebody was over there. Some of these messages be helpful. A lot of them be a waste of time, but some of them are helpful. Door back to this grease. I missed it. I want to get that. Circle. So I'm not looking forward to what's down here. Gladly take your seed. Ooh, he tried to go in with claws. I gotta try those claws. Okay, it's Godrick time. Straightforward fight.
Golden. Fist of Dragons. Lend me thy strength.
Down goes GODRICK. I don't even think I got the killing blow. I think she did. I know if we left that guy alive that was at the front gate, he would be here stomping on GODRICK's head. Something else at the top. good. I thought it was something up there. You can't even move when you get up there. Well, I got the seed, so. And we are out of the castle. Let's go. Out of the castle, now we can Liurnia Lakes. We can really explore this area now.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate? And my eyesight has been, but when I eat, it will lead me. Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind. May the blessing. You are most kind. May the blessing of. You are most. May the blessing of the fing.
She has a quest line. It's okay. Did I get anything? Do I want to go vigor or endurance? Yeah, go one apiece. And do I want to get started now? Oh yeah, I've been here. It's a church with a guy.
Back to learn another.
Wonderful.
Apologies, I'm afraid not.
Oh, right.
I can tell you what
you've seen. That's
perhaps the only its doors
after they declare
the academy,
as you might have guessed,
making entry to
and so on.
When they cast, why not find
without one?
And you'll never.
And if you once you've,
would you
consider? I know it,
but still, you've taken.
Well, that is some.
Selen was.
I followed her,
but Selen was
accused of.
I still
the illustrious.
He wants us to go to the academy, pick up some stuff for him. I'm gonna do that later. But yeah, for now I'm about to knock out this whole area right here. About to do everything. No, I'm not about to do everything. Well, yeah. I'm not about to do everything. I'm about to do a couple of things before moving on. And I guess I'll go deeper into that in the next episode. Yep. Thank you for watching. If you watch this video all the way to the end, make sure to leave a like on the video. Every like helps the channel. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.